Tina dash? No. There's... Oh.
I'll flash ult down. Cool, thanks. Opwash's ult is down. Oh. I guess she hit me like 3 times. He's dying.
I'm so low.
I wish I had med and I would heal you.
Meditation. It smells like dick. Opwash doesn't have an item or a relic. Going in. Double anti heal. Good hit. Ah,
you
missed.
The best movement timings in the world.
I do.
They used horrific emblem.
Let them use their silly rubs.
Ah. How did I miss?
I'm gonna die to the tower. Thank you. Oh no.
It's madness up in here, they just keep coming. Oh yeah. Can I heal myself? I mean, since you were inside of me.
I know, but I'm in desperate need of a med.
Ow. Got one. Got another. I got stunned out of my moves.
Dude, as soon as I get here, the fight's over. It's so annoying.
Well.
What? She survived?
Stop taunting. Dude, oh, they're up to one, too.
Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna go with this one. Oh no, they're acting like they can do damage or something. Weirdos. Ow. Oh, it took all four of them.
Don't taunt me, I'm just trying to heal, bitch. Dude, this is so annoying.
Wow, he died so easily.
Wait for our team.
I have four magicals. But yeah, we don't have any range, really.
We don't need no stinking range. Shredded.
Oh, I teleported.
Nice.
I get this power already.
That doesn't do anything. He's not a Jormungandr. Jeez.
I was thinking he did. I don't know why.
Let's go. I shredded her before she can get away.
We can kill.
Kill them or kill the Titan? Yeah, that's what it was. Again, nice playing with you. Have a good night, man.
Who?
Yeah.
Are you talking to a random?
What? Okay. Hey, well, after many years, finally get to play with you. I can wait a day. Okay, I can't wait that long. No, can't wait that long. You're gonna have to speed that up. Alright, man. Yeah. Yes. Oh, yes.
Kyle makes weird noises sometimes.
See, man. Rank Joust.
They're all washed at 5,809 damage. And he wanted an off wash. I did 21,000 damage on Nox.
Show him off. That's like what, four times?
Five times.
Four times.
Yeah. Load around there. Four times.
Chewed on my shirt. Don't judge me. Let's get a W.
I only go for loses.
Well, that's our clan tag. Wow. Why do I always have to pick first? It's lame.
Too fucking good.
Oh, that's why. Because, yeah, they need an advantage. Yamoja. Move my thing. Let's go. Easy victory. I just like his white suit. I'm just a snake in the grass. Guardian Mage. Here it goes. Oh, don't worry. He's gonna try to shut me down. I'll just wait for his jump and then root him in place. Turn him on. Maybe Heimdallier.
Or maybe no paint.
Well, that's a C name at least. That was close. Alright, I'll be right back.
I don't want to play Vamana.
Follow your heart.
I will. Vamana.
Did you hear me when I was saying the crazy buff they're giving is old?
Mm-mm.
When he basic attacks in his ult, he's getting 5% movement speed stacking. 3 times, I think.
He's gonna be super fast.
Yeah. Pretty much won't run away from him. Imagine if he could use his abilities.
While big?
Yeah.
Throw a fucking shield across the entire stage.
That's what I want.
That would be pretty cool, though. Or umbrella, but whatever. And the soul
of... Yeah. They put both their wards over there.
They did
it's
man.
Down.
Oh.
I got it.
Oh, cool. They warded on backup red.
You should be hella slow.
Yeah, we both slowed him. We just forced him there.
Her dash not up.
She probably broke both points in two.
Yeah,
so she's hitting pretty hard with her too.
Oh, she went the other way.
Careful.
Get the fuck in there.
I'm dead.
No way.
Only if you had your ult, you could literally do tick damage to her and she would die.
Yeah.
Red's up. Get red. I
see. Here comes the jump. Nope, he's
yeah,
coming around.
Odin
he's
missing?
My buff
or
speed
Artemis,
is not very
Odin.
Good. So. Start my stacks.
And they got Divine Ruin just for me. Those beautiful monsters.
Yeah,
Let's get you yellow.
On my way.
Ta-da. I'm gonna back after this.
Nuts.
And my mouth.
What?
What? I said mouth, you know, like mouth, but with an F.
Like a mouse?
Yes. But a mouth.
Cool, now you're trapped. Why did they do that? They went directly for me. They
I don't
only
know.
Use all their ults at once whenever I was ulting. Weirdos.
And her beads is down.
Red's almost up again. He's gonna be jumping in. There you go. Nice hit. Red's up. Rooted. H. We're out.
I'm not.
Oh, I'm autoing.
I'll come back, I guess.
No, I got trapped in his hole.
Still a dash in.
Yep. She couldn't do anything. I have ult. I don't know if you want to go for it. She missed her one.
Odin coming. If you want to ult, go ahead.
It's not worth it.
There's no need at this point.
Oh my god.
The DOT should kill him.
Nope.
Oh, well, that'll work.
Please excuse me.
I'm backing.
Getting speed down.
That's hilarious. I got one of their minions. We'll be back.
Odin's jumping.
Yep. He's been
he
doing
dead.
That.
I'm just gonna body you. Come on, boy.
I don't know what he was thinking.
Got their dash out.
Alright, let's get the tower real quick. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. The wolf alive!
Come, the party's this way. Do you
I have 100 health, I'm backing.
Yeah, you're good. Red's almost up. I'll be back. Be right back.
Bye. Yeah, I think Romano would be much popular if his passive was both protections, not just physical. But I guess it makes sense.
He'd be really super OP. I mean, it's already strong enough. Heck, if you got one void shield right now, you'd weaken them down plus gain physical power along with protection against them.
Right.
That's a triple combo, and that's insane.
What? Since it says converted, it makes me like think whether I actually get to keep it or not.
I didn't know everyone was gonna. Oh my god. Literally every ability on me. It ate some time.
Ugh, I missed everything.
Well, he did. Oh.
Careful.
She was just looking at her blue because I was taking it.
Well, I just got both their ults though.
Yep. And Scylla's waiting. Coming. I'm
on my way.
Well, now I got two.
All three.
I thought he would die to tick before he finished.
You think you're safe?
Death immunity? No.
Death to Kyle.
Well, it's better than anything else, I guess. I don't know.
Rooted.
Oh, get chunked. God damn.
He's gonna bolt away.
Watch Scylla. Oh,
that's scary.
And she wants you. Oh, did she miss?
Yep.
Yeah, it teleported me back to that life before I could see the outcome of the attack.
He's coming.
Where is this Odin?
Right here, just looking. He was just watching. I mean, I enjoy a crowd watching and all, but geez, at least help him.
I can't believe she rooted me in.